So here we want to simplify the square root of 49 x to the 5th p to the 6th. So the square root of 49 is just 7. And the x to the 5th I want to break down to be half powers of 2. So x to the 4th times x. That way I can pull out that x to the 4th because 4 is a multiple of 2. And p to the 6th is already a multiple of 2. So this is going to be 7. Now, x to the 4th, the square root of that would be x squared. And square root of p to the 6th would be p cubed. So all that's left inside the square root is just x.